And breaking details about a deadly hit and run in the Chickasaw neighborhood overnight. This happened near the Walgreens and PNC Bank on West Broadway. Police tell us a man was hit by a vehicle that was traveling eastbound around 2 o'clock this morning. That man was pronounced dead at the scene. As for the vehicle, it took off. If you have any information which could help, call police.